Hi, it's Crystal, and I'm here to tell you today about this really fun product. And I guess to give you a little background, our kids are on swim team and in different sports like softball. So I do a fair amount of sitting on bleachers. And for the last 3 years, we've had little babies and nursing babies, and sitting on the bleachers has always been kind of one of those things that I really dread, because you can't get comfortable. You can't nurse very well on bleachers because you can't lean back. So I've seen these people come with these really neat chairs. They're all like squishy and they've got a back, but they've got metal on them, and I'm lugging around children and diaper bags and extra goggles and extra hair ties and everything else. And I'm like, I just can't. I really love how comfortable those people look, and I'm really miserable, but I don't know how I can carry anything else because I already feel like a pack mule. Anyway, so that was my problem, and a solution is the Sport Near Stadium seat and cushions. This is as big as it is. It's not teeny tiny, but it's like the size of a bath towel, easy to throw under your arm, but it also has a strap and that you can shorten or lengthen. So you can toss it over a shoulder, you could lengthen it and put it across your body like this. So you have different options. You could probably even like string it through the handles on a diaper bag and you know, tie it to it, whatever. This strap is really long, but can be really short, so pretty versatile there. I'm gonna try and show you how this works. I tried to figure out different ways to do the video, but it's too windy to really take you guys outside. So it unrolls like this, and the first thing that you're gonna see when you unroll it is this mesh pocket. Can you see that? What that is that is the back of the seat. So when you're sitting, this is where you put your bum, and you use your own weight to keep it in place. It doesn't actually attach to the bleachers. So you put your bum here, and then you've got this back here to lean on, and you've got this handy little area for the kids to put their toys, or if you need to put your cell phone somewhere. Another really neat feature is these side straps can easily come out. They're just slid through there, so you can undo it. So if you find yourself in a situation where you don't need to use it as a chair with a cushion, you can just keep it folded in half and sit on it, or you can take those straps off and you can unfold it, and it's a seat that's large enough for two adults, potentially one adult and two children, or three children, or three skinny people. Small butts, I don't really know what it's like to be a skinny person with a small butt, so we'll just go for it. It works great for me, and then my husband could sit next to me. And then it's really easy to just, it's got a Velcro thing here, and you just put it back together, and there's your handle, and away you go. And if these straps bother you, you can just tuck them inside. So they're not a problem when it's buckled. So really an interesting design. We've only been using it for about 2 weeks, so I can't say for sure how durable it is. I've been using this for 5 years and it's fantastic, no problems. I would say it's spill proof, so you can spill on it and wipe it off. It's gonna be rain repellent to a point. And you know, it seems like it's well sewn, like it's gonna last. So kind of a nice solution if you want to be able to kind of recline a little bit, but you don't want one of those bulky stadium seats, the traditional ones with the metal. I have nursed using this seat, and it really makes a world of difference. So there you go. And that is available on Amazon by a company called Sport Near. So I hope you enjoyed your video. Have a great day.